Al, where have you been, man? I haven't seen you on Madden or 2K in weeks.
Yeah, I bet the wife and kids got you all locked down. How'd you manage to pry some time away from them?
I took him to TJ Maxx for a little bribe action because, you know, women be shopping.
They do be doing that at TJ Maxx.
I bet your wife probably got some bowls on it that say bolognese or some really cute, cool ass pun, or you know, some seasonal decor, you know, to really just add some warmth to your home.
No, man. She got an on-trend Harley Davidson bag for 30% off retail.
TJ Maxx always got them good deals. You know, because women be shopping.
Hey, and don't you hate it when they go to TJ Maxx and score name brand exercise equipment or NFL gear or officially licensed NHL gear for 30% off?
My least favorite, when I absolutely hate it. You know, whenever you go into like a TJ Maxx and you actually see like a shirt that's actually in your size, but you can't buy it right now, so you gotta kind of tuck it somewhere else, but you come back and it's not where you left it. At least that's what I hear is a common problem with women.
Yeah. Like my girl will have on the shirt that, you know, I might be wearing or whatever, and then somebody compliments it and they're like, man, that's like some fly ass gear. And I'm like, yeah, I got it at TJ Maxx. No, I mean, my girl got it at TJ Maxx. Because women be shopping, you feel me?
They always end up at TJ Maxx and then they just like, let me transact for goods. For real though, you know, we still on for 10:30 tomorrow at the TJ Maxx parking lot.
Boys trip.
This Father's Day, give the father in your life a TJ Maxx gift card and let men be shopping.
Subscribe for more sketches. Sketch comedy.
Women. Every time you say that, that's funny because men don't shop traditionally.
Women are so traditional with their shopping. They can't help themselves.
We hunters and gatherers, you know what I mean?